are just some stupid kids.
Is somebody going to knock?
Whatever. What, now? We've knocked on every house down the block. Nobody knows anything. Let's just call it a day.
No, we have to find Calvin. He's been missing a week. Someone must have seen him.
Aren't you mad? He ditched you. Didn't even tell you where he's going. He's probably visiting relatives or something.
Do it, chicken. Knock. Or what, you're afraid she's gonna answer? Ooh.
You do it. You're the one that was too afraid to come in the front door.
As if. You're the one who thinks he's dead.
Then knock, chicken.
Get a room, you guys. Enough. He's not dead. He's not. Whoever is in this house might have seen him. Those idiots said they saw him cycling down here a couple nights ago. This is the last place
No, okay. Every time some kid goes missing in this neighborhood, this is always the last place they were seen. Come on. This is BS. They just want us spooked by the crazy lady that lives here.
Who are we even scared of? Have you ever even seen her?
God, just some crazy old lady, Quinn. Some weird spinster.
Guys.
Cougar spinster.
Ew.
Guys, how long has she been standing there?
Holy.
Hi. sorry to bother you.
We're looking for a friend.
He's missing, and you think he was with you a few nights ago?
Calvin, have you seen him? We're going door to door.
Who could forget those beautiful eyes? I don't blame you, sweetheart. Eyes were always my soft spot with men. Let me guess, you're worried he's expired? Well, only one way to find that out. Look over to the other side. I've been doing that in this neighborhood for decades. The job description of a spinster, I suppose.
I've been called worse.
I did it for Calvin. I'm happy to do it for you all now and find him. Come in.
But why was Calvin looking for the dead?
I'll show you.
One candle for the heart. And the answer, yes. One for the body. And the answer, no. Yours is for the soul. Pray it doesn't go out. If it does, something dark will be with us.
How will we know if it's Calvin in the room? Oh, what if Amy Winehouse shows up?
Light your own. For you are the naysayer, the head. So you must light the final flame for this to work. Guess mine's the maybe. To lure the hungry soul of the dead with nourishment. Customary.
You know what? Why don't you just take one of these and we'll leave it with you and then you can just let us know if you find him?
We need all the life we can get in this room to summon the dead. We need a seance.
Why was Calvin here?
He came with his silly friends, like kids have done since I moved back here in the 80s. As you've done now, on a dare or a quest to look for the dead. Place your hands.
Eye for an eye, the dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us?
Come on. My mom used to say this to me to make me go to bed.
Our Marcus would take your eyes.
Shh. Eye for an eye. The dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us? Eye for an eye. The dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us? Eye for an eye. The dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us?
Join me, please. We're getting closer. He can make our way by the sound of our voices.
Eye for an eye, the dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us?
Eye for an eye, the dead don't lie. Calvin, can you see us?
Don't break the circle.
Oh, come on, this is bull.
Wow, magic candles? I'm terrified. Or there's a dead guy at every children's birthday party.
Calvin, are you well in the afterlife? Calvin, can you tell us how you died? Can you tell us who killed you? Calvin, can you tell us who did this to you?
My spy, with my little boy, something beginning with death.
This isn't Calvin. This ghost is angry, dangerous. This is a spirit powerful. Marcus is here.
Eye for an eye. The dead don't lie. Marcus, is that you?
Marcus. He came looking for Marcus.
Didn't you dare him to come find me?
Eye for an eye, the dead don't lie.
Break the circle!
You never disappoint. I have faith in this fetching set of eyes you brought me today. This is going to hurt you more than it's going to hurt me.
Fingers crossed.
Uh-oh. Another missing kid. Burying with the rest.
A little over the top, don't you think?
The better the show, the bigger the audience. The bigger the audience, the more I can visit, kiddo.
That's a lousy kid.
Those look promising.
Henrietta once promised me that one day she would pay her debt to me, find me the perfect pair of eyes that she once took from me, so that I could see my way to the other side. And I hope that today is the day.
So we can rest in peace.
You're lucky. They're right.
I'll come for your pretty pair. If you don't bring Henrietta three pairs of eyes that might fit, just like your friend Calvin did. And if you don't, I'll find you while you sleep and take back what's rightfully mine. After all, I need them more than you do.